Hey, V, hop in for a sec. Good thing you're here.
We going in?
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
It's not gonna be pretty in there.
So? If you mean to tell me to hang back altogether, don't bother.
All right, going in.
Got the blueprint. Be there in a sec. Try to find a way to the lower levels.
Meh. What the fuck does meh mean, huh?
I sit here all day, doing fuck all.
I see your ugly face more than my input. You know what I mean?
You know, you could say something interesting once in a while.
A joke! Whatever, I don't care. We have nothing but time to kill in this dump.
What did you last see on TV?
Did you pick up any woman? Get laid? Let's try food. Did you eat anything good lately? Will you say anything?
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me.
V, hey, hold up. I'm close. I'm here.
We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping.
That shirt. Hear that?
Evelyn's?
Without a doubt.
We don't have enough methionine for today's batch.
Relax. We'll add RTL and the weight will be right.
RTL?
Erythritol. It's like candy for grown-ups.
This RTL, it won't make anyone foam at the mouth, will it? Because if it does, we'll be out of biz.
Do you have any clue what we're...
Looks like snuffs are on the tip of the iceberg. Need to get into the hallway past this room.
Okay.
What about that?
I can always just get rid of my way.
Like one.
He's the boss because he can get any pussy to work for dirt.
Eat it, assholes. Looks like you got them all. Now Delta to the hallway.
Back in the samurai days, we'd place ads in this thing looking for background dancers.
Looks like you weren't the only ones with bright ideas.
It was a veritable gold mine of women.
Thank you.
They'll see us. Get us.
Careful. Two live ones there.
The craziest shit you can imagine.
I'll distract him. You take him down.
What are you thinking?
Screw with those pipes. Get some smoke going.
Show's about to start. Find cover.
The hell?
Now, take him out!
Soft core plastic kind. Even if you come here on your own, gunning to become a star, there's no guarantee you're ever getting out. That's
a maintenance room. See what I can stir up.
Gutted out all her implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful.
Scavs. No matter how many you step.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so.
crack your skull, shut you up.
Who put sand in your ass?
No one. I just hate it. It always smells like piss on a rotting corpse.
Take a walk to the docks. Your brain is air.
I hate the docks too. The whole city is one giant rot pile.
Close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Freed up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here. You don't waste an ounce of lead. I'm impressed. Wait one sec for me. All right, I'm here. Let's find her. Hang in there, Ev. Evelyn, just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link. Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
All right, let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready? And...
now!
Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
She okay to be moved? No brain hemorrhages? Damage to the spine.
Doesn't seem to have any wounds. Guess we got no choice.
What's wrong with her?
Honestly, I don't know. She's got to be seriously traumatized.
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
A sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me. Won't hurt.
Fine, have it your way. Smoke to your lungs content.
Ah, finally. Something better than exhaust in the stench of the city. Don't tell me you don't feel it, too. We going in?
Let's give him a couple. You saw how she looked.
If it was up to me, I would have splashed some water on her face back at the studio and asked her straight up.
It's not up to you, though, is it? Let's go.
Oh,